did.
Your wait is over, folks.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Smackdown. We're here to bring you all tonight's action in front of this capacity crowd.
We are live. That remote. I look at this card and my mouth starts to water. Get ready for tag team action. Coming up next, we have Team Triple H versus Team Jey Uso.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are here. It is 2 weeks. It's a four-man, two-on-two, normal tag team elimination match. DX versus the Usos. And ladies and gentlemen,
up, because we have
this is the first SmackDown episode, and I'm surprised that DX has came to SmackDown.
Versus the Usos,
two great teams head to head here.
And it's been great. This is our first episode. How will this turn out? For the first episode, I'm still a little bit setting up. I should have set up a few minutes ago, but I'm still setting up. Alright, we're gonna have an edited version of SmackDown, and also, and the stream version of it. This is the stream version, cause as you can see. So, Alright, I have to fix something. These are the NCW Tag Team Champions, ladies and gentlemen.
Elimination Tag Team Match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 480 pounds, the WWE Tag Team Champions, Triple H and the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. D-Generation X.
These two teams are ready to put it all out there for the WWE Universe.
Doesn't appear to be showing any signs of intimidation heading into this one. Well, not that I actually thought we would see any.
DX, one of the most legendary tag team of all of WWE Universe Mode and NCW. So the DX just came out and picked up the Usos. I was about to say something right there, but
WWE's greatest
all right.
Set for tag action.
Yeah, this could be a legendary match. With matches like this, it's no wonder SmackDown is such emotion here. Yeah, what's gonna happen?
Wait, what are they doing here? What are they doing?
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Let the festivities begin.
But hey, when Triple H is in the house, you know what you're going to get.
Wait, what's Shawn Michaels doing here?
Here we go. What? Camel clutch. He needs to figure out a way to get to his face and break the hold.
Triple H dealing out some punishment.
Oh!
Can only absorb so much of that. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
Alright, go. Oh man. Jey Uso breaks out of it. And now
Jey Uso has so many athletic gifts that he can choose whatever way he likes when it comes to finishing off an opponent.
Oh, look out.
Quickness,
oh man.
Oh, and don't forget, Jey's tough.
Alright, tags in Shawn Michaels.
Jey Uso,
oh man,
statement as we speak.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before.
Oh man, punches to the heartbreak from the Heartbreak Kid.
Try anything. Just ride.
Oh man. Oh, did he? Oh, net breaker. Excuse me.
Incredible. This guy is amazing.
Oh man.
HBK looking to attack from the sky. That's a first.
Oh, axe handle.
Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
DX is dominating the match right here. Right now.
And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. I think we're about to see a high.
Here we go. Going for the Shawn Michaels elbow.
You're right, Cole. This should be good.
Oh, the elbow.
Hey, with a huge diving elbow drop.
Did you see
that? Might be it.
Almost don't want to see what's next. What a move.
Probably. Oh, look out.
Watch out. And this type of match is pure chaos.
Triple H, oh one. DX Triple H is not part of the war. I think it's part of NCW Mania because it's like, I keep forgetting to do the match card for SmackDown. Because this is the first episode of SmackDown. I'll include some matches in there.
I can't believe it.
If I can fit some in there. Man, the elbow strikes.
His skull just bounced off the mat.
Oh, an arm drag.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Oh, look out. Oh, look out. Michael. Oh, man. Oh, super kick! The super kick master.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Another arm drag.
Giant target on it.
By Michaels. What's he doing again? What's he doing now? Look at, oh man. DDT.
He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh my, he's wild in there.
What is Jimmy Uso's best strategy at this point? Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
You know, being a wrestling guy, I don't necessarily know.
Punch reversal. Triple H with the knee strike.
It can't be pleasant.
Oh, look out! Oh my gosh.
Sure if he knows where he is right now.
Whoa,
that was self-reversal by Jimmy Uso.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The attack is
here we go. Super kick! Oh, he's going for the... Oh, man! Pedigree! Pedigree! Going for the cover!
For the win!
For the win!
And there's an elimination!
And there was the elimination! What are they doing?
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
Oh, yeah. He's still taunting. Aiden is getting hostile.
Shawn Michaels using his speed right there.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Oh, going for the super kick. Sweet shit, music.
They can end it here, right now.
Oh, what? Kicked out the sweet shit music. Oh, look out! Roll up in! Roll up in! Oh, it kicks out. Right before the count. A one.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Jey Uso is one left.
He's in full on
the only left.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Shawn Michaels using his speed right there.
Shawn Michaels was... Shawn Michaels' next move. Oh, man. Oh, man. Tag. From Triple H. I mean, from Shawn Michaels.
It's no surprise right now that Jey Uso is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out of this match so far.
I don't recall the last time.
Oh, man.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
Yeah, he seemed to be in pretty bad shape.
Oh, right now. Going for the knee strike. And, oh, Tommy drop. Trying to get him up. Reversal.
The arm. Taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
Tossed out like a rag doll. He dropped like a stone. Cliches can you and I use? Dropped him like a bad habit.
Oh, look out. Another leg breaker.
Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding. That's awful.
This man just took he's not on the rug.
This guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
You're done.
And there they go again.
Triple H, what are you doing? Wait, what's he doing now?
The ring.
Oh my gosh, no. No.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He knocks down the ref again.
It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
He grabbed the chair. Oh man.
These competitors trying
head to the post
about that.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
Hey, what are you doing?
And it looks like this one's coming out to the floor.
Can't not be into the ref. Oh my gosh! He just used a chair on Jey Uso. Wow.
Getting back into the ring now.
Wow, it's just telling him he's doing it.
He's too busy dragging and posting the battle into this matchup.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Ah, he keeps taunting.
Look at this. He just barely moving.
I stole him a second again.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
I'm like out. Oh man.
Jey Uso,
he's doing it.
Exactly,
he's going to the top rope.
To his feet here. Well, what do you expect, Michael?
Asking him to get up.
Watch it.
Oh man. Oh, suplex. Oh man. Giant super kick. Oh, it kicks out. Before the one count. Oh, his knee to the back. Oh, man.
Nobody home there.
Oh, man.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. For the neckbreaker.
Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
There's all for.
From the top.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. He just caught him with his own move. To pin.
He's going down. Hold. Is this it?
It could be.
Oh, into the back again.
Second time now. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be. How much damage did that do? A lot from the looks of it. Wow.
Wait, look out! Oh, super kick! Coming back his move.
Taking full advantage of the situation is Shawn Michaels. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Look out, oh, another Shawn Michaels elbow.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Here we go again. Switch in music. Oh man. Pedigree.
Moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing. He thinks he has it. Now that's an impressive test.
DX wins. DX is the most formidable tag team in NCW history. I mean, phenomenal, not informal, I don't even know what I was saying. I meant phenomenal tag team in the community. All right, DX, the tag team champions, has picked up another win for themselves.
Here are your winners, Triple H and the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
They kick off the night with the win. This is how they became tag team, the first ever tag team champions for SmackDown. I believe DX will be back for another day. Alright, so this is how it happens. If you don't have WWE, if you're a fan of WWE 2K17, and you don't have the game yet, if your mom tells you to get the game on your birthday, so, and you like my content. Alright, so, this is how, like, alright, this is kind of an example. Like, how, like, You know how she Brendan plays, and some other people, like, I don't know, but like, I don't even know how to pronounce this, but say this, but yeah, it's just how big people run in. They
against Dean Ambrose. I am really looking forward to this battle.
They have to like press R1, like you can select the superstar you want, and you don't have to worry about anything. You can just wait till after the match, or also your target has to win or not. I don't know if your target has to win or not, but at least I know that the target has to win. And he's Dean Ambrose, ladies and gentlemen, the NCW SmackDown champion.
Where's this going? Well, I think it's
going
to be
Dolph Ziggler. The heck? Is Dolph Ziggler doing?
They just couldn't wait.
Oh man, Dolph Ziggler, what's he doing here? Yeah, see like that. Oh my gosh! Holy crap! Yeah, oh man. What the heck? It's spilling out. It's spilling out everywhere. Kicks. And oh man. Sounds like there was a proof. He wants to be the champion of SmackDown. Look at, oh man! Oh man, so that's how you do it. Well, you can just attack it if you want. Yeah, so.
Catch your breath because the next match should be everything.
Yeah, so now.
Triple the fun with triple threat action. Next, it'll be Nikki Bella in a match against two.
Never mind. Alright, so. This is the tag team event. Daniel Bryan versus The Undertaker. Mojo Rawley versus Eddie Guerrero. I'm going to do something with this match. At least I want to let somebody interfere. I'm just saying. It's all 3 stars. SmackDown, they got more than that. I'm going to let. Alright, so like, so that's how you do it. Oh, when you do that, like, you have to be that character if you want to beat him, or you can.
Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Yeah, if you win the match, you can break out. If you lose the match, you can't break out. Only if you win. Yeah. So, sorry, I was close to the mic. Well, place the camera. Oh. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna get to this matchup. Let's go, my boy. Welcome to SmackDown. And all this Impact Wrestling. Who gives a crap? SmackDown. The Undertaker is a fierce man. I just skipped the entrances because I might get copyrighted by WWE. I know it's their game, but I don't feel like getting copyrighted today. I know I might not get copyrighted. Wait, The Undertaker. Wait, what's The Undertaker doing?
This was the buzz backstage. And
falling
here
out.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
Oh, look out. Oh, man.
Opposing Daniel Bryan. They must be able to counter and endure grueling submission moves. Bryan's a submission expert and can end
this is a false count, ladies and gentlemen. Forgot this is a false count anyways match.
Oh man, am I ready for this?
Well, I think I said it already. Oh, look out.
Ball will decide it. But hey,
DDT by the Undertaker.
Not been excited, so I guess I'm a little biased.
Let's briefly talk about Daniel Bryan. He's one superstar who will not stop until he achieves
oh, man.
His goals. That's how dedicated he is to his craft.
It's Daniel Bryan's resiliency that impresses me the most, Michael. It doesn't matter how many times he's down and out. He always finds a way to fight his way back to the top.
Daniel Bryan fancies
oh, man, he's getting beat.
Specialist, and he can catch you from any angle.
Oh, my God. Strangulous two steps.
You know, we used to say Daniel Bryan was one of the most humble superstars that WWE has ever seen. But as his stock has risen,
oh, look out.
Altogether
oh my gosh.
This is a
man
oh, who
Daniel versus.
There is no one he can't get the better of in the ring. The flying
oh, he's going for it.
With a huge
oh, chance. Man. Oh, here we go. He's going to pick him up. No, he's not. Reversal.
The dead man. Oh, you got to respect Undertaker's cat-like quickness. He can pounce at any time.
What should Daniel Bryan's mindset be at this point?
Oh, look out.
Find a way to turn things around here.
And on top of that, he's been spending a lot of time outside the ring during this match. You have to wonder
oh, man.
What the strategy is here.
Good point.
Oh, his head bounces on a barricade.
That's a little telling if you ask me. It seems like he's a little scared
oh,
to find out who the better man is. You know, Michael, whatever questions people may have about Daniel Bryan, nobody has ever doubted his toughness or his guts. The more punishment he takes,
man.
The slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
All right, loved watching you and comment.
Back between the ropes.
Man, what is Undertaker doing?
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding
Undertaker.
Me? The entire arena may not be big enough.
But oh, man. Right to the steel pole.
I'll tell you, I
oh,
don't
man.
See it here today, but you know that anytime Daniel Bryan enters the ring, his favorite finishing move, the
oh, yes look out, he's gonna hit him with a steel chair. No, he's not.
Whoa, get out
oh, same
way.
Move. Again,
like that,
and the S movement.
All the stops.
Oh my gosh. Back and forth to the Undertaker. Oh! You got the chair, you got the chair! Oh my gosh!
One of the best in the
oh my gosh!
He's in full-on attack mode now.
This action has gotten completely out, and his heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
Now back to the ring.
I think he's gonna go in the ring of taunts.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside.
Ah, things were setting up. Oh, look out. Oh. Sorry if the screen is blocking the, also the messages are. I keep getting into groups that I don't want to even be in. Oh, look out. Oh, man.
Showing no signs of letting up. He's pulling out
all the oh, yeah, oh, reversal. Oh, going for the three kicks.
And then the knees from Daniel Bryan. Yes, yes, yes. Say it, Cole, this is vintage Daniel Bryan, right? Yes, vintage.
Oh, the kick behind the head. And Undertaker goes down. Can't believe it. Undertaker's down. Oh! Oh, right on the TVs, the mini TVs. I don't know what it's called. Oh, my gosh! Right God! Oh my gosh! The back of his head! Choke slammed! What on those TVs? Wait, no, what are you doing? What are you doing? Undertaker, what are you doing? Undertaker! No! He has a bad neck! No! 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 What? What?
This match has taken so much
what?
Out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man,
oh, he's wait, no,
physical.
No. What is he doing? What is he doing? Wanted to do a suplex.
Yeah, big time impact. Well, we're on the move here.
Look at oh no! Eyes. No! What is he doing? What is he doing? Hey, Emmanuel, I mean, Awesome Slender. Oh, my gosh. Tombstone Pile Driver. Ah, he wins. Got your YouTube. Look on your phone. All right. Yeah, I'm looking on my phone. Yeah, man, you know, you texted me. And I'm surprised. Alright, that's it. These messages, man. Yeah, I'm here on the phone. I'm on my phone right now, dude.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker!
Wait, Kurt Angle! Kurt Angle! Kurt Angle! Kurt Angle!
This isn't going to end well.
Kurt Angle!
Crashing to the floor.
Ooh, man. What is he doing? What is Kurt Angle doing? What is Kurt Angle doing here? He's back! Oh, he tried to go for a choke slam. He reversed it. Oh! Undertaker getting beaten. This is a rerun of WrestleMania 30 in WWE. Look at oh! Man! There, oh! Look at that press! Oh, he's going three Germans. Oh, there's one German. Oh, he's going for it. He's going for it. He's going for it. Oh, look out. Oh. Oh, he's going for a choke slam. Oh.
What a sight. The Phenom's been attacked from every possible angle here.
Man, they're battling.
And there's the mind games of The Undertaker.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is all the time we have. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to like. Well, it doesn't matter if you like it or not. Well, just, I don't know why. Just do it. Alright. Thank you for watching. And that's all the time we have for today. Sorry, it's a little short. Also, later this week, I have another Dice News episode too, because you guys liked it. And thank you for watching, and goodbye. Peace, ladies and gentlemen.